don't believe tonight's violence is connected to last weekend's quadruple murder in the same exact apartment complex. It was 1 week ago, in fact, tonight, that police found all four of these victims dead inside an apartment. And the families of those four young people were not ready to bury their children, and now churches are helping them pay for their funerals. Friendship Missionary Baptist Church, in fact, is welcoming everyone to the services of Jalen Roberts and Marcel Wills. The congregation is joining others and taking up special offerings to help cover the cost.
It's not just that person, but it extends to all of the family, the distant family, the friends, the neighborhood.
Jalen and Marcel's funeral is set for next Thursday. Visitation begins at 9 a.m. The service immediately follows at noon.
Now at 11.